I'm sorry to say this, but Mike Howe has passed away at an age of 55. When I'm making this video, we still don't know what happened, so I'm not going to speculate or anything. I just wanted to pay tribute to Mike and send my condolences to his family and friends, and to all of you who were fans of his music. Mike was an amazing singer. He started his career in a band called Heretic, and they released one studio album titled Breaking Point in 1988. And then Mike was recruited to be David Wayne's replacement in Metal Church. With Mike in the band, Metal Church recorded several classic metal albums such as Blessing in Disguise from 1989, The Human Factor in 91, Hanging in the Balance in 93. And then Mike left the music scene, but some 20 years later he returned to Metal Church to record albums like 11 from 2016, Damned If You Do in 2018, and From the Vault in 2020. Mike is one of my favorite vocalists in metal, and Metal Church is one of my favorite bands, so it was terrible to hear about his passing earlier today. At this point, we don't know much about what happened or anything, so we leave that for another day. I just wanted to tell you guys the terrible news. So, rest in peace, Mike Howe.
Someone else. Seems to find